Let's do this.
Alright, troops. It's raining metal out there. Sepi's are trying to take Kashyyyk and they want to keep our fleet grounded. We need to buy time to launch. There's a multi-troop transport headed for one of our cruisers. Take out the transport if you can. Grab an ion disruptor and tear it apart. Go! Disruptor fire! TT is taking damage! Disruptor on target. MGT hit. Have another ion disruptor. MGT at checkpoint 2. Stay with him. Fluctuating. Good shot, trooper. Now do it again. Direct hit to the Multi-troop transport taking ion fire! MTT is taking damage! Solid hit on the MTT! It'll take more than that. Again! Enemy transport, absorbing ion blasts.
Ready another volley.
Superior ally on the battlefield.
I think I see how to get this done.
Critical damage to both transports now.
All right.
Man, hope this works.
Take him down!
That FTT is in position. Pull back and regroup. Those two Juggernaut turbo tanks are all that's left to protect the cruiser. The Clankers will try to detonate the tank's control centers. Hold them off as long as you can.
Like our lucky day. I think we can slip right by.
There's a bomb aboard the West Juggernaut! Out of droids and out of firepower. Now our cruiser's ready to launch.